AD comes all the way out to the logo. Here's the switch. It's Luka against Josh Richardson. Left side of the floor. Luka's three is a ring. And again to Boston again.
Going to get down.
Luka Magic on a Saturday night at American Airlines Center.
I don't have words.
How about the last three, though?
I know we're supposed to be quiet and let the rhythm flow. But man, when I tell you this guy here, man, is one of the most amazing late game players that I've ever seen. Been around this league for a long time. But you don't see this every night from Luka Doncic. What did he say? A dagger for Doncic?
Oh, it was a thing of beauty. He is smiling after that. Got to get it in. Here's Luka. Gets it away. It's gone! A Doncic dagger! He wins it!
Three.
As he was stumbling, he somehow got it to go!
A shot. And what a dagger for Memphis.
I mean, falling forward, stumbling out of control. He's at the rim when the ball goes through the net. His momentum carrying him forward.
Back to Doncic. Doncic pulls up, three-pointer. Bang! Bang! It's good! Doncic wins the game at the buzzer!
That's in his resume. What a performance by Luka and the Mavericks. Mama, there goes that man.